Okay, the next thing I'd like you to do is add the same caching to the permalink pages. Specifically, the same way we did on the front page, display the age of the query that generated that page on the page somewhere. And I'll give you a demo of how this works on my site. Okay, so if we go to one of these posts, we can see that this was queried 0 seconds ago. And as I reload this page, this timer increments. That's how it should work. And if I were to click on if I were to go to a different post, we see that this one is 0 seconds ago. And as I reload this page, this one increments as well. Now, in order for us to test this, we're probably going to submit some new posts. So make sure /new post still works. On mine, I've made it so you have to log in as Spez to submit new posts, so you guys would quit submitting spam to my site. But the rest of you should make this accessible. And if we submit a new post, like so, this redirects to the permalink page, where we see we are 0 seconds old. And when we go to the front page, we see our post here. And if we scroll down, we can see how old our cache is, which is 55 seconds, which is about how much time it took me to go out and ask Sean to stop submitting spam to my blog while I'm recording. And if we go back to this permalink, we can see that it updates accordingly. So when you've got that working, submit a URL to your blog here.